So the very first thing is, what is content, right? So since this is a content writing course, our very first question would be, what is content? Yeah. So yes, so content, in fact, it is more than just text and writing. It involves a lot of your video, your audio, your images, anything that basically which you can communicate your ideas or your message. Of course, the writing being the most significant part, but you know, you have your GIFs, you have your infographics, which means to say, you know, you have your images and you put on your information on those images. So, you know, it is like information and graphics, those are infographics. So yeah, of course, writing being the most prominent and the significant part of your content, but video, audio visuals, then you have your podcasts. Again, let me tell you, podcasts are your videos, which are then your audio files, which become your audio files. So you can see the videos, recordings, which are then saved as an audio. So yes, in publishing art and communication, content is the information and experiences that are directed towards an end user or audience. So let's look into some pro tips for effective writing. A head-turning headline. So yes, obviously now content is as important as the design and the aesthetics of your website, right? So I'm talking about this, it means to say the interface of your website. Now take for example, when you download an app or when you go into a website, the very first thing is the look and feel, the user experience that you have with it, right? So that's about your content as well. The moment you write a piece, when a person is, you know, reading your piece, they have to have that, great design and all of that. So that being the first thing. And obviously this will towards the end result in more traffic to your website. So when I say more traffic, again, let me tell you, traffic means the number of people visiting your website. The more number of people visiting your website, the more traffic you are having for your website. So having more traffic also involves getting more sales for your product, getting more sales for your services, or you can say getting more number of people if you have monetized your website and making more money. So write a head-turning headline. That is, you know, if your headline doesn't really spark interest or stir an emotion, obviously the reader whom you are trying to attract or your readers would not be really interested in your topic, correct? So the next thing is a hook that grabs their attention. So you get only 3 seconds to keep your readers hooked after the headline. So of course you have like a great headline and all of that. So now what happens? Your readers would now be interested into clicking onto your headline and now entering your website and reading your entire piece.